How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today I've got a box of Brothers and Cards, the March, or maybe it's the February Pack Plus program. I got a gold box this month. Really excited to rip into this. I did watch the sorting day for this, and I did hit, I think I hit anyway. I shouldn't say that until I open the box up, but I think I hit a decently high-end pack in this. So let's go ahead and rip into this and see what we can pull out of here. See what packs are inside. Alright. Got our top loaders and sleeves and some business cards as well. And our packs. Empty box with some peanuts. Let's see what we got this month. Got a pack of Donruss. Nice. Always like Donruss. Pack of Elite. I guess I should probably raise that up a little bit. Contenders. Classics. Contenders again. Classics again. Limited. There is the one higher end pack. This is going to have a hit in it. I don't know if it's going to be a patch or an auto, but it'll have some sort of hit in it. Got Optic, and we got Prism. So nice mix of packs this month. No playoff, which is always great in my opinion. Not a big fan of playoff, so what should we start with here? Let's start with our Classics packs. Let's go to Donruss after that. Actually, let's just put them in order from... let's go Prism, Elite... Yeah, let's do that. All right, here we go. Let's get started. Landon Collins, Ryan Tannehill, Tyrann Mathieu, Chris Carter, gold border, career colors, Brett Favre. That's a cool looking insert. Gerrion Conley, Len Dawson, Calvin Johnson, Ray Guy, and Brett Favre. Second pack of Classics. This one feels a little bit more thick, so it's probably just a spacer, but we can hope for the best, right? Jameis. Julio Jones, James Harrison, Spacer. We got a Jameis, numbered 299. Nice gold bordered. Timeless, I guess that's what it says behind the card. Timeless Tributes. Idolized, Terry Bradshaw and Big Ben. Justin Davis, Ray Lewis, Eddie George, Lawrence Taylor, and Christian Okoye. So we did hit one numbered card out of those packs. Up next, Donruss. Matt Ryan, Brandon Cooks, Brian Quick, Tyreek Hill, Corey Coleman, Dan Fouts, Spacer again, that's a thick spacer. Maybe it's not. No, it's not. Von Miller, numbered to 100. Studio Series. Emmett Smith. Chidobe Awuzie. And Mitch Trubisky, rated rookie. So not bad there. Optic up next. Andrew Luck, Brian Hoyer, John Ross, Prism, rated rookie, and Cooper Kupp, rated rookie. All right. Contenders. Michael Thomas, Tyreek Hill. J.J. Watt, MVP contenders. Josh McCown and Russell Wilson. Mike Glennon, Larry Fitzgerald, round numbers, Samaje and Wayne Gallman, Jalen Ramsey and Zeke. So no hits yet. Hopefully we can pull something in one of these last two packs before we get to our pack of limited. Julian Edelman, Zeke, Steve Atwater, man coverage insert. It's a nice looking card. Eli Manning and Trevor Siemian. All right, pack of Prism. Always like Prism. DeMarco Murray, Lorenzo Alexander, Luke Kuechly, Brian Arakpo, James White, Zach Miller. Oh, we got points. First off, got a Larry Brown insert, Super Bowl MVP, and we got 250 points. So I love getting them points. Happens quite often, it seems like to me. So, Mac Hollins, Chad Kelly, Eddie Lacy, and Kyle Williams. So, I guess there was a hit, if you want to call it that. Last pack, this should have a hit in it, theoretically. Watch it be points again or something. Andy Dalton, Sean Riggins. What is this here? DeShone Kizer. What do we got here? Nice. That is a nice card. I doubt he'll be their quarterback next year, but that is a really nice RPA. Wow. Two color, numbered to 50. That is a really sharp card. Peyton Manning and Clay Matthews. So we did get one hit out of that last pack of limited. A DeShone Kizer auto, as well as points in our Prism pack. So overall, not a bad month. Obviously would have liked to have hit something in those other packs, but you can't win them all. At least we got a pack of limited and did get a hit out of that. It was a nice one too. So thanks for watching, guys. Be sure and like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I'll be back next week with some more content.